Hi everyone. Today, let's have a look at the doctrine of lapse. British East India Company came to India for the purpose of trade. But their ambition of gaining more and more profit and resources pushed them into more and more political interference and control in India. Doctrine of lapse was one such result of British intention of controlling Indian territories. Doctrine of lapse was an annexation policy applied by the British East India Company in India. It was vigorously and extensively used by Lord Dalhousie, who was the Governor General of English East India Company in India between 1848 and 1856. Let us see what was this policy all about. According to the doctrine of lapse, any Indian princely state under the sovereignty of the English East India Company would be annexed into the British Indian Empire in case the ruler dies without a natural or legal male heir or successor. The successor could not be the adopted son of the ruler. It meant that the Indian state would lose the ruling rights in its own region. The policy was not in support to give title and pension to adopted child of rulers. The doctrine of lapse clearly reflected the pro-imperialistic approach to expand the realm of British Kingdom in India. This doctrine of lapse was against the age-old practice in India, in which a ruler with no efficient successor or legal son could adopt a male of any age from another branch of the royal family and appoint him as the heir apparent or successor of the throne. That's why when the British government came with the doctrine of lapse, it was regarded as illegitimate by many Indians. This annexation policy made the British very unpopular in India. Many Indian states became bitter enemies of the British, which became one of the major reasons of the popular revolt of 1857. And by 1859, the doctrine of lapse was discontinued. Here you may check out the states which were annexed by Lord Dalhousie as a part of doctrine of lapse. Satara, Jaipur, Sambhalpur, Bahat, Udaipur, Jhansi, Nagpur. So this is all about the doctrine of lapse. For more such academic videos, do not forget to subscribe to Constructing Minds. And for regular updates, please click the bell icon.